they like the smoky sauce. But over there in old Memphis, a dry rub rib is boss.
The folks down in Georgia, they can't pick up their mind. You can give it to them sweet or spicy, and they'll say that tastes all right.
And you might think the South Carolinians are just a little bit off. Would you believe their barbecue's yellow with a mustard sauce?
Pork shoulder is the cut of choice in Mississippi. And they fry themselves on barbecue, that's totally vinegary.
In Louisiana, them Cajuns, they like to spice it up. They like to spice it up.